Now, as you can see behind me right now, there's a lot of construction going on at the Assiniboine Park Zoo to prepare for the massive Journey to Churchill exhibit that's going to be landing here in 2013. Tune into my story tonight on Live at 5, and I'll let you know what sort of changes visitors are going to have to make before they can plan their next trip to come on down to the Assiniboine Park Zoo.